Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to resolve if you're getting an error with the ordinal not found and then it cannot be located in the dynamic link library. So if you're receiving this DLL error, I'm going to show you guys how to hopefully resolve it without too much of a hassle here. So I am going to open up Google here, so it doesn't matter what web browser you use. But you want to go and type in Microsoft Visual C++ 2008 Service Pack 1 Redistributable Package. And you want to search that up. Should be from a Microsoft domain, should be one of your top search results here. Now there will be two downloads on this page. You want to just make sure you select the correct one. There'll be a 64-bit one and a 32-bit one. So currently I'm on the x86, which means 32-bit. Go back to Google if you're on a 64-bit, just type in 64-bit and it should take you to a 64-bit page. And for select language, once you've already identified you're using the right one, just keep in mind 86 means 32 gigabyte computer. Select language, you want to set it to whatever your language is, and then select download. Once it's done downloading, just left click on it one time to open it up. If you get a file pop-up, you want to left click on run. User account control prompt, left click on yes. Select next. After you've looked through the end user license terms, select I've read and accept the license terms and left click on install. And once it's done, you will have to restart your computer. So just make sure everything's closed out of. Make sure check mark restart your computer and then click on finish, restart your computer. And that should be about it. So I do hope this brief tutorial was able to help you guys out. And as always, thank you for watching. And I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.